Don't do that if you're trying to maintain your beard.